sheriff is a great job after all. Oh, this love of cheering me.
Yay!
Well, guys, this is your new sheriff.
What'll he be?
I have a lemonade shandy, please. In a dirty glass.
In a dirty glass.
Well now, boy, this is where most of the trouble's gonna be. But don't you worry about it. Never much occurs here.
I don't know.
And those men gambling.
Relax, Sheriff. It's only a ball again.
Hey, what's that ace down there, boy?
If you don't mess with Jeff, you never.
Yep, you cheat.
I thought you said it was only a parlor game.
Yes, a funeral parlor.
I do love a Western saloon. How about you, John? Do you like an entrance that swings both ways? Tell me, have you got any cigars back there? Oh, that's a shame, honey. I've just polished off a large Italian out the back. And there's nothing I prefer on a full stomach than sucking on a fat Cuban. Still, while I'm here, how about a drink? Well, obviously, a pink gin. Why, thanks.
Hi, Sheriff. Love the outfit. Especially that rusty badge. I could polish that up a treat, you know, darling. No pressure.
Who's that strange guy in the pink shirt?
That'd be Jesse James. He's always been a bit strange. Even as a lad, when he had a boiled egg for his breakfast, he used to ask his bar to cut up his toast into sailors.
And why was he walking in a strange way?
Do you mind? I'm just a little sore. I've been breaking in some new chats. They're playing havoc with my saddlebags.
Excuse me, gentlemen. Oh, I am Mr. James. Can someone help me pull the stiff?
Aye. I'm your man. Truth is, I'm anyone's man. Ages since I've been asked to chuck off a stiff as big as this one.
You take that side, I'll take this side. And tug!
Oh, here's the big one.